Breaking overnight, a woman is fighting for her life after being stabbed in Stowe Township. This happened just before 12:30 this morning on Dorman Street. Police say the 29-year-old woman was taken to the hospital with several stab wounds. She was last listed in critical condition. A suspect is in custody this morning.